Every year, reporters and editors at Science choose 9 runners-up and 1 breakthrough of the year. They look for the most significant scientific discoveries, developments, and trends. But before we get to the breakthrough, here are the runners-up. In a detector beneath the South Pole, a ghostly particle called a neutrino left a telltale track. Researchers traced it back to its likely source, a bright galaxy called a blazar, far away. The finding suggests blazars may also be the source of mysterious, ultra-high-energy cosmic rays. Deep beneath the Greenland ice sheet, scientists have discovered a massive crater. It was created by the impact of a mountain-sized asteroid. The impact is relatively recent and hasn't yet been firmly dated, but the event may help explain some puzzling climate changes. This ancient fossil is more than 500 million years old. But was it an animal? An intriguing find suggests it was. Scientists discovered traces of cholesterol, a signature of animal life, associated with these fossils. The feet indicates the fossils, which belong to a mysterious class called Ediacara, were some of Earth's earliest animals. The first drug based on a gene-silencing reaction called RNA interference, or RNAi, won approval this year for use in the United States and Europe. Researchers discovered RNAi, which blocks messenger RNA, 20 years ago. And the drug, which targets a rare hereditary disease, could be the first of many. Until recently, sexual harassment in science has been underreported and largely ignored. But 2018 brought signs of change. Several institutions upheld allegations against prominent scientists accused of sexual harassment, discrimination, and bullying. And the U.S. National Academies of Science issued a report calling for systemic changes to prevent such abuse. This year saw increasing evidence that cellular components condense into tiny droplets, a process called phase separation. The droplets can perform critical functions. Researchers have found they play an unexpected role in the transcription of genes, and they identified a possible path to dissolving solidified droplets that clog the brain and contribute to diseases such as amyotrophic lateral sclerosis. From a cave in Siberia, researchers recovered DNA contained in a bone fragment of a woman who lived more than 50,000 years ago. Analysis indicated her mother was a Neanderthal, and her father was a Denisovan, a mysterious group of archaic humans. The finding is the most direct evidence yet that genetically distinct types of ancient humans interbred. Police detectives have used a new tool, forensic genealogy, to crack about 20 cold cases, including crimes committed by the suspected Golden State Killer. The criminals left DNA at the crime scenes. The detectives searched through a public DNA database to identify people who had similar DNA and were likely to be related to the criminals. Researchers have developed a technique based on electron microscopy that allows them to determine the precise shape of small organic molecules. The new approach is simple, fast, and works on tiny samples. It is likely to help speed up drug discovery. And now for the breakthrough of the year. From at least the time of Hippocrates, biologists have been transfixed by a mystery. How does a single cell develop into an adult animal with multiple organs and billions of cells? Now, a combination of technologies is allowing scientists to track the development of organisms and organs in stunning detail, cell by cell, through time. They can see when genes in individual cells switch on, cueing the cells to play their specialized parts. The techniques are like having the sheet music used by an orchestra that indicates when the strings, the brass, percussion, woodwinds, should chime in to create a symphony. These groundbreaking studies have already mapped cell fates in organisms from zebrafish to mice, and more is sure to come. science is recognizing this combination of technologies and its potential for spurring advances in basic research and medicine as the 2018 Breakthrough of the Year.